down.
Here we go on the bottom. Just gets sideways by himself. Kenny, what'd you say?
Yeah. Yeah, he got a little bit loose when the car was going around the outside of him and tumped it over about as simple as you're going to here.
Yep.
What kind of a ride is that, Ken?
Well, that's not bad. That's not bad at all. It's just if he'd have gotten that grass with about 60 mile an hour more, then it could have got exciting.
You see him right here on the bottom of the racetrack.
Got Billy on the outside of him. He wants to come up, and he has to. He doesn't have the room there.
Nope.
So he gets the car bound up, and it just
takes off. Wow.
Well, and these cars are going over 180 miles per hour. I talked to the pilot when I flew down here from Charlotte in a 100-ton airplane. They say they only go 160 miles an hour when they actually lift off the runway. So these cars are going faster and weigh a lot less. It's easy for them to get off the ground.
Here we go out the rear camera.
Wow. See, the car just turned sideways so fast that the roof flaps really didn't have time to come up and keep that car on the ground. So it just turned instantly. As you see, safety